This is a grand day. Thank you to all the residents and all of the advocates and all of the people for really making this dream a reality. We have been working on affordable housing now for 4 years. Just wanted to thank all the legislators here from the council as well as the state legislature. These are the fruits of the work that we have put into this community as well as many others around the state. And for those of you who are residents of Waipahu Tower, I just want you to remember this day because Waipahu Tower will forever become the best example of reinvestment in our community along the transit-oriented route. What a difference transit can mean to our communities, how it can be a catalyst for reinvestment in our communities. This project here at Waipahu Tower really is the example of what we can do when we all work together.